My name is Siamak and welcome to Getting a Started lessons of Expivi. In these few lessons, we are going to show you how you can set up your products online and how to give your customers a whole new experience for online shopping. What's Expivi? Expivi is an online e-commerce platform. It allows you to show your products in complete 3D. That means replacing dot-to-dot boring 2D images with complete 3D environments where customers are able to rotate, zoom in, zoom out, and see the product from every angle. It especially allows them to personalize the product to their needs, so they can change the options and directly see the results of those options inside the browser. So I'm actually able to select from a wide variety of attributes inside this product. And all of the products that I am selecting inside here are visualized in real time and built also in real time. That means as soon as I change some options inside here, it looks on the cloud to see which components are required to build that options and builds them in real time. That gives you advantage of two things. First of all, it gives you advantage to see which components are exactly inside the 3D object or inside your product, and build of materials for that product, so you can actually automate the entire process of your sales. Secondly, it allows to have an unlimited number of options on your product. That means it doesn't matter whether you have 10 options or 10,000 options on a product, Expivi builds them all in real time, so there is no limitations in how many options you have. Also, it calculates the price instantly. As soon as you change an option, it can do the price calculation directly based on the attributes or based on the components that are inside the product. Any product set up on Expivi is also directly available, and you can view it inside virtual reality and augmented reality. That means that customers are able to personalize a product on your website or on your e-commerce platform and directly view it inside their own living room or inside their own space. And you don't have to do anything for that. Expivi is a low-code platform. That means there is no coding for it. Everything is set up in a complete visual way. And you don't need to do anything extra to provide the augmented or virtual reality to your customers. Any product set up on Expivi is directly viewable inside augmented and virtual reality. And you can view all of the products that you have set up on Expivi directly inside Expivi's online e-commerce platform. Or if you prefer to show it inside your own existing shopping platform like Magento, WooCommerce, Shopify, or any other website, you can just use one of many Expivi plugins to view it inside your own webshop or on your website. So, in the first lesson, I'm going to give you an introduction of the admin panel of Expivi and what you can expect from it and what you can find inside it. In order to go to Expivi platform, go to admin.expivi.net, log in with your account information. And in here, you get first the dashboard. The dashboard views gives you an overview of some information about your account, the number of sales you have had, the number of products you have set up, the number of customers, the upcoming activities. And you can change this dashboard and personalize it to your own needs. Inside the main menu, you can find a few groups. You have the catalog, resources, sales, productivity, customers, site, and team. We will go through each one of them and give you a quick overview of what you can find inside Expivi. So the catalog is the catalog of your products. So every product that you set up online starts at a catalog where you add a new product inside here and it can go into the product. Next, we have the categories or tags, which belong to a catalog where you can create different categories and different tags to assign to each product to give it a simpler search for the customers to find your products online. Next are the resources, where we have the media library, where you can find all of the textures and the images you have uploaded online inside your account, and the material library, where you can find all of the different materials that you have uploaded and imported in this platform. You can also create new materials here on the platform for every different material that you have for your products. So, for example, you can create a wide variation of different fabrics that you have for the product inside the material library and reuse that for all of your products. Next, there are the sales. So any sale placed on e-commerce or on Expivi's e-commerce platform is directly visible inside here, where you can review the sales, change them, and process all of the sales. You have invoices, where you can create different invoices or automatic invoices that are created during the shop checkout, and all of the payments that are made to you. Next, we have the productivity, which gives you the management of your sales pipeline. In here, you can create different activities like creating a meeting with a customer or calling your customers and plan all of those activities. You have the opportunities when you have a sale pipeline that you can create with each customer. And we have the help desk, where you can answer the questions of customers that ask questions on Expivi platform on your own webshop. Following, we have a list of all of the different customers, where you can see all of the customers that have created an account on your shop, or the customers that you create your own. And inside the customers, you have a complete overview of all of the different sales, invoices, addresses, and the history of the customer in general. On the site, you can find the inventory, taxes, and classes to manage the inventory and everything related to the site or your shop. And finally, the team management, where you can find the details of the team, your subscriptions, members, and other API and gateway information that you can use to connect Expivi to other platforms and other payment websites. Generally, we are going to have a look inside the catalog, because that's the most important part where you set up a product online. When you have added a new product, we have all of different options that you see over here and all of different steps that are required to take in order to set up product online. It starts always from left to right. And then if there are steps that are required to be filled out inside each step again, then there is also a left to right steps that you can take. It starts with the basic information about the product, where you can set up names, basic pricing, SKU of the product, description, to which catalog it belongs to, or to which categories, to which tags, and some other properties that you can set up for your product. Next, we have the configuration. Here, actually, the complete configuration of product happens. And it starts again from left to right. It starts by uploading your 3D image, setting up the 3D model, if it isn't built already, for the configuration, getting an overview of all of the configurations that you have set up, which we will go through in the next lesson, the attributes that are placed on your product, the components that are generated for the product, and etc. Then we have the showcase, where you can set up the lighting, the cameras, and everything, how the product is actually viewed for the customer. So inside here, I can add a light and say which direction the light should be pointing at, where the camera should be looking at when you come into the product, and everything else that would be required to showcase a product online in the best way to visualize it. You can also change the materials directly and instantly see the results of your changes. And it gives you a complete over properties of all of the different objects that you can set up inside the scene. Next, we have the business rules. This is not required for every type of product. If you have complex products where you need to set up some rule, for example, limiting a selection of an option when some other option is selected. And all of that can also be created in a complete visual way where you can create flowcharts. Like when an option is changed, I want to check which option it is. You just connect to each other and then you can take an action. So you will be able to actually say when some option is selected, select which option, and you connect the yes to the actions that you want to take, and you write out your action. So that way you can actually create complete flowcharts for the even most complex products without a single line of code. Flowing off that, when you have set up your product, you can preview your product inside the preview and try out different options and all of the rules that you might have set. In the following lessons, we will go through each one of the steps and show you how you can put up a product online and how you can give your customers a complete new experience through Expivi. Thank you.